Today I'm making a no sugar and no pectin strawberry jam. It tastes very delicious and it is super healthy. You can ditch all the added sugar by making your own homemade sugar-free strawberry jam. This simple recipe makes incredibly fruity jam. Strawberry picking is so much fun. I just love it. It's a fun family activity. My kids enjoy it so much. During the strawberry season, I always make fresh and healthy jam with it. I'm picking the lovely juicy strawberries for this recipe because ripe fruit contains so much natural sweetness in form of fructose. Did you know that traditional jam recipes use sugar and fruit on a 1:1 basis? So if you are buying a 200 gram jar of strawberry jam, it contains only 100 gram of fruit and the other 100 grams is just white sugar. And you don't even want to think about the pectin, preservatives and other agents used in them. That's why I started making my own healthy jams at home. I've cleaned the strawberries that we picked today. I'm just going to remove the top bit. I've been making sugar-free jam ever since I started cleaning up my diet and concentrating on my gut health. The traditional jam recipe calls for lots of sugar because it helps with the gelling of the fruit, making the jam nice and thick. But we are going to use healthy, natural thickener instead, which makes this jam so special. Now place the strawberries in a saucepan and add 2 tablespoons of water. This is needed so that your strawberries won't burn while you soften them. Pop the lid on and bring it to a boil on high heat. And then reduce the heat to medium and let it boil for around 12 to 15 minutes. It looks kind of mushy now. They are soft and have begun to release their own liquid. At this stage, I'm going to mash it with a potato masher. I don't want to crush all of them into a puree. I like a bit of texture in my jam, so I'm just crushing the fruits coarsely, leaving some of them intact. Simmer it for another 30 minutes in low heat until the mixture is reduced by half. As the liquid evaporates, the bubbles will become smaller and smaller. Now add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice and stir it for a couple of more minutes. The lemon juice helps with the gelling of the jam and it also preserves it. Instead of pectin, I'm using 2 tablespoons of ground chia seeds. This will help the jam to sit naturally. Mix everything together and switch off the flame. Taste the jam. If the strawberries do not contain enough natural sweetness, you can add 1 tablespoon of unrefined natural sugar. I'm not adding any sweetener as the strawberries that I picked today are really sweet. Once it cools down, you can transfer it into a sterilized container and store in the fridge for 3 to 4 weeks. Wow, this jam is so sweet and delicious. It's very healthy as well. You won't even believe there's no sugar in it. If you like this healthy jam recipe, why not hit the like button below this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.